Wow.
I just want to show this is how far I can bend my fingers. Table. And see, this is what I'm trying to do. Or I'm trying to go like this and then pull them back. And that's all I can do. Get them halfway there, touching each other. I can almost get them touching. These are the exercises that I do pretty much every night. A couple of dabs. Spinning them around, shaking them this way, shaking them this way, this way. This way, reaching, spreading them out as far as I can, putting the hands together, spreading all the fingers apart, and turning them this way, I'm trying to get, this one's getting a little bit better at bending back like this, but that's as far as that'll go, and when I open them up, as I can turn this one.
Marked improvement.
Marked improvement. I could only get it to there for months. And I can get it this far. My arm is still pretty contorted and weird looking. It's all the bending I can do there. Trying to hang the shoulders and swing them. Just keeping my chin up. Taking every kind of herb and vitamin and mineral and raw diet. You name it. About 6 months now. I might be able to play piano, but it's a little hard putting pressure on anything. It's nearly impossible to hold on to something. Get these two fingers together now so I can hold on to things, but not really anything heavy. So anyway, that's the progress on my hand. Like, I can't squeeze that open it. Can't get jar that it's open. It's useless.
Well, we've only been doing therapy for about 6 weeks, so it's a pretty good improvement considering we did nothing the first 4.5 months.
Well, it was very swollen. All my knuckles were huge bulbs, and hand, and my wrist and hand, everything was swollen. Felt like my thumb was dislocated, and these two knuckles were huge, and these fingers are split apart like Spock. Another exercise I do is pushing my fingers apart like this and holding them for a little bit longer and then bending all these down, putting one up, then bending that one down, putting the others up, and going through them that way.
Well, going to the chiropractor and getting your half adjustment you got in Marin completely done started the ball rolling on your progress.
This is as much as they've been. These knuckles, end knuckles, are really, really stiff. This little finger, I can't bend it on its own. But I can bend it a little bit. If I force it, that's a lot more than I could do before. The thumb bends pretty well. That's really painful. And I think that's about the gamut that I run every day with my trying to heal my hand. Does my arm look crooked? It does to me.
No, actually, the one. Actually, the one on the right, well, you can review your film, the one on the right looks more crooked than the one on the left, until you turn it over. It totally looks more...
This one looks all rotated this way to me.
Yeah, your left...
Down on it.
Yeah, your left arm looks totally crookeder than your right.
Another dimension.
Yeah, no doubt.
Studying the pros and cons.